You sure it's the building?
It's one the girl pointed out.
Whoever was in here, they didn't leave any scraps.
Nothing.
She was scared. Could have just pointed out the wrong building.
Yeah. Maybe.
You're Lucy, right? That's the sister said. You want to play or something? Okay. I sneak into the kitchen when Sister Rachel's doing her beads. They're still warm.
The sisters say you become good friends with Lucy. Does she ever say anything about the people that hurt her?
No.
What kind of things does Lucy tell you about, Anna?
It's okay, child. You can tell them.
She talks about monsters a lot. She said they're still out there.
Monsters? Has Lucy ever told you what her monsters look like?
It's okay. I won't let them hurt you anymore. It's okay. Helen, believe me. I believe you. I wish I could ride a cloud. Let it take me wherever I want it.
Where would you want to go?
Wherever you go.
Do you believe her? Do you believe the things Lucy tells you about her monsters?
I don't know.
Plan for today. I'm gonna need your rooms cleaned before anyone goes anywhere.
I'm supposed to pick up Kate in an hour.
Well, I just looked in your room. You better call and tell her you're gonna be late, real late. I thought Candy broke up with you.
Huh, nobody breaks up with me.
See, I don't think Katie knows that. Now there's a guy she was slobbering on at the lake last night.
Oh yeah, you're full of shit.
Hey, but he says it all the time. Oh, not in front of me, he doesn't.
What's not in front of you?
Brian said I was full of shit.
Oh, well, he's probably right. Brian, after breakfast? I'm gonna need your help downstairs.
Mom said I had to clean my room.
Well, as soon as we're done.
Isn't it Nicole's turn? You're always at her side.
That's because I love her more.
How old are you? How old?
17.
Did you know about the things that your parents did? I'm sorry.
Hello?
Anna? I found them. I need you to see them too. I need you, Anna.
Tell me where you are. Lucy?
Oh, God.
I didn't have a choice.
Lucy, what did you do?
But I had to. I told you it was that.
No, no, no. You said that you were going to show me them. We were going to call the police.
The police? The police would not have believed us. And you know that. They don't care anymore. Nobody cares anymore. Except for you and me, Anna. I want to show you. That's him. His face has changed a little bit over the years, but the eyes. I know those eyes. He's the one, Anna. And her.
It's been too long. You don't know, you can't be sure.
I am.
Not sure enough to do this.
It's them. See? They knew.
They?
The children. There's more. There's a girl.
Oh my God.
They knew what their parents were doing, Anna. They're guilty too.
No, 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 they're not.
Anna, you have to believe me. You have to believe me,
no.
Please. Anna! Anna! Please, 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 please.
I'm sorry. I can't help you anymore. I'm sorry.
Anna, please. Anna?
Thank you.
here again, Ed. It hurt me.
It's okay, it's okay. I've got you, okay? I'm not gonna let anything hurt you anymore, okay?
And I say unto thee, love one another. Do not treat the stranger with disdain, but rather embrace him and take him into your heart.
Anna,
for he is by doing unto what? Others as
please you don't ever leave me.
You,
I won't.
That the kingdom of
promise. Is found. I promise. Quiet, girls.
Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Lucy, come on. We have to go.
You should have seen his face when he opened the door. He recognized me, too. I saw it in his eyes.
Now, Lucy, before someone comes, I can't help you here. We have to get you to a doctor someplace really far away.
After we get rid of the bodies, we'll clean the house back up.
We don't have time.
No, that's the only way that it will leave me alone. I have to wipe them away. I have to make it like they never existed. Then we'll have to let me go. Almost over.
What's wrong? Come here. Come here, Anna.
Can you stop that?
Stop!
Can you?
I've known this moment my whole life. From every time that he beat me, every time that he walked into my cell, and he told me how perfect I was. He told me that I was the one that they'd all been waiting for.
Do it. It's the only way to leave me alone.
Lucy?
Never believed me. You think I'm crazy? Just like all the doctors. I thought once I showed you their faces that you would love me again.
Some new clothes.
and then we're gonna get out of here. Okay?
Patterson, sorry we can't get to the phone, but we're probably doing something much more important.
I have to find a key. Everything.
What's your name?
Anna.
What are you doing here, Anna? Where's Dr. Patterson?
He's dead.
His family? Did you kill them? You're in a lot of trouble, Anna. Did you kill them?
No.
Your friend?
Who are you?
What's her name?
I called the police and they're on their way. We are going to get out of here. I promise we are.
You want to live, Anna. Open your eyes if you want to live. Open your eyes if you want to live. You'll get another jolt, maybe a dozen more. Open them. You leave them closed now and you die. Come on. Come on. Come on, open them.
No more.
Thank you.
You're gonna be all right, Lucy. It's almost over now. One more stage, and all your suffering will be done.
Hello again, Anna.
Help! Somebody!
They can't hear you. Not that it would matter. They're all aware of you being here.
What he said about calling the police was true, I did.
I know. It was your abbreviated 911 call that alerted us. That and your little excursion downstairs to see Sam. All outgoing calls come through our system. Without yours, we would have assumed that the doctor's work with Sam was proceeding as planned. So, I owe you my gratitude. Without you, we would never have gotten our dear Lucy back.
I didn't give her to you.
Of course you did.
What do you want with her?
Her gift, of course. It's what kept her alive during the doctor's work when she was a child. It's what gave her the strength to spend all those years trying to find him. Lucy is very different, of course. But you already knew that, didn't you, Anna? You're ready to die back there in your cell, rather than suffer any longer. But Lucy is different, stronger. What would kill you or I, she can survive. Well, physically, anyway. Mentally, well, the monsters are there. They've slipped through the cracks that Dr. Patterson opened. She's special. It's easy to create a victim. You lock a person up in the dark, and they begin to suffer. And then you feed that suffering methodically, precisely, to make it last. The subject goes through a number of states, and then there is trauma, and it opens those cracks. Does Lucy ever see things that aren't there? Things that may want to hurt her? These are victims. And like you or I, they reach a breaking point. Martyrs are so much more. They're so very rare. So extraordinary. Martyrs survive the pain, the torture, like our Lucy. And they refuse to die. Martyrs endure the unspeakable sins of the earth, and they give themselves up and transcend their very being. You are fucking crazy. And when the police come, they're gonna... of things that you can't possibly understand. Longsheng Province, 1912. This woman was accused of stealing food, and she was being punished. This photograph was taken of her when she was alive. Look at the eyes. Juliette Dussier, 1945. She was a grocer who slept with a German. At the time, that didn't sit well with the French, and she had to pay. Her eyes, still alive. Birmingham, 1960. A woman in the final stages of cancer, beyond the use of morphine. She was pronounced dead a dozen times. And yet, she refused to die. Again, the eyes. All of them photographed when they were alive. All of them seeing something in their final breaths. That's what we're recreating. And we're so close. That's our hope with Lucy. And a few rare others.
No! No, no!
Don't feel badly for her, Anna. She welcomes this now.
No, no, don't do this!
To what's behind those eyes, to what she sees.
No!
To that final place, afterlife, that awaits us all.
That's what this is about? Why, you've been torturing and killing people for years?
It isn't torture when it's for a higher purpose. We're developing their gift, expanding their knowledge.
And these people are here to see this.
They're looking for the answer to the human race's greatest mystery. We all are.
So you murder for their entertainment?
I sacrifice for knowledge.
Why are you showing me this?
I'd hope to send you on your way with some peace, Anna. In appreciation for your returning Lucy to where she belonged. Unfortunately, I can't give you that, Anna.
No! No!
Bury her with the family and make the final preparations for Lucy.
Ha ha ha!
exactly as Dr. Patterson would have done.
I have to find my friend. I'll come back for you. Lucy? Where is she?
Oh.
drop it. Put it down.
Stay and find my friend. I need you to run, Sam, as fast as you can. Find a house, get someone, and tell him about this place. It'll be okay. You won't have to be scared down anymore, okay? Go! Go! Go!
This is the one. It has to be her. It has to be.
Rejoice in the suffering of thy child. Through her pain, may we truly know the mysteries that are yours. Through her eyes.
Get away from her! Take her now!
Please, I'm sure to
take her down. Lucy!
She's there.
Take her down.
No, you could push her past the point of
injury. Take her down!
You'll let her die in vain.
Stay away from her!
All of her pain will have been worth nothing. She knows the answer the rest of the world has fought countless battles over.
Shut up!
Destroyed civilizations! Please don't waste her suffering! There, wasn't she?
I heard her.
Father!
What did she say? She was there, wasn't she? What did she say? What was it? What did she see?
You tell me.
Thank you.
would you want to go?
Wherever you go.
Thank you.
The sisters say you become good friends with Lucy. Does she ever say anything about the people that hurt her?
No.
What kind of things does Lucy tell you about Anna?
It's okay, child. You can tell them.
She talks about monsters a lot. She said they're still out there.
Monsters? Has Lucy ever told you what her monsters look like?
Said. You want to play or something? Okay. I sing into the kitchen when Sister Rachel's doing her beads. They're still warm.
Thank you.
Anna?
Sure, it's the building?
It's the one the girl pointed out.
Whoever was in here, they didn't leave any scraps.
Nothing.
She was scared. Could have just pointed out the wrong building.
Yeah. Maybe.
You're Lucy, right? That's the sister.